Hey YouTube, Weekday Gamers here, and today we have finally got Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Pokemon Shining Pearl. That's right, so we got the bonus one with the Steelbook Edition, so we will be taking a look at that shortly. Also, I just want to say a big thank you to people who subscribe to the channel. And if it wasn't for you, this channel wouldn't be where it is now. So it's thank you to you and the subscribers, the viewers as well. Okay, so let's get started with the content of the game. So the content, what you get if you pre-ordered the games through different things. We only got, there is other pre-orders around the world, but we're only focusing on the UK versions of the game. So for people who pre-ordered through different stores, you might get something different in the UK. So if you pre-order the standard version, so that's just the games without the Steelbook, you do get a figurine of Dialga, Palkia, and two pins. Well, badges, as you call them. But then there's the pre-order bonus of the Steelbook Edition, which is what we have right here. Okay, so what you get is the Steelbook Edition, which is this. And it just comes with basically nothing in the thing. So no, I kind of miss the pamphlets, you know, where they used to get in the games of the DS version. So, like, about the games. But you do get this. You do get other things with it. So you get the Steelbook Edition like this. So it comes with a Pokeball on the back with the Dialga and Palkia on the front. So what does this also come with? Well, it does come with the games, of course. It wouldn't be any cool if it didn't come with the games. That'd be silly. So it comes with both Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl. It is known as the Dual Edition, or what I like to call it is the Steelbook Edition. So it comes with both Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Pokemon Shining Pearl. So if you're trying to get these games with the Steelbook Edition, I think it's very limited. So if you pre-order the games, you get the you can get the Steelbook Edition. So you get both games and you get the Steelbook, but you also get this, and it's not coming out. It is definitely not wanting to come out. Okay, so you get this. So when you pre-order certain things, you pre-order the Steelbook Edition, you get this. Downloadable codes of times two Pokeballs. So downloadable codes for the bundle pack. That's what they call it, the bundle pack or the Steelbook Edition. So it's like any other. You scratch this thing off. You scratch them both off and you claim the codes. So it also tells you how to get the mystery gift in the game. So if you've not played Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, any, you know, like the other, they have got the how to unlock it. So they've got a how to unlock and how to redeem. Redeeming, probably people are more familiar with redeeming the codes. So how to redeem your Pokeballs. You launch up your game of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl. You select Mystery Gift on the X menu. So you press X to, you know, go onto the menu. Select Get with code and password, like always. Connect to the internet, which is obvious, which is many things do now these days. Enter the code. So the code, it has to be correct. There is So the Pokeballs will then automatically be directly in your bag. So there's no going to the Pokemon Center and going to the guy, you know, basically the Pokemon Center guy and going, where's my balls, man? Where's my Pokeballs? I need them. So basically they will appear automatically in your bag. So, and then be sure to save your game after. The mystery gift menu will be available in the game after you complete the following steps. So, how to unlock the mystery gift. And it's same as the original copy of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. So, it says, enter the TV station in Jubilife City. This occurs after 2 hours of gameplay. Through individual gameplay, time may vary. So, like, there'll be people who just, you know, literally speed, you know, like speed runs through the entire game and get there for about maybe half an hour or something. But then there's people who take time, you know, like trying soft resetting for a shiny Pokemon or trying to capture a certain Pokemon and it's not having its way. But then it may vary in getting there. Talk to the TV producer on the third floor. When asked about your favorite TV program, select everyone, happy, Wi-Fi connection. The mystery gift option will then appear in the X menu. So for more information, go to the website. Please visit pokemon.co.uk/DiamondPearlBonus. So for more information. Attention. Like, they always put this, attention. Each code can only be redeemed once, and the only in a single save file. So, like, if you put them both in Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl, you know, like, you can get, like, 200 Pokeballs. An internet connection is required to receive the above items. A Nintendo Switch Online membership, paid, or if you've got like the 7-day trial, that'll work as well, is not required. So to get this, you do not need a paid subscription of the Nintendo Online to receive the item, but you do need to have the paid. Well, if you're wanting to battle people online or trade online for a certain specific Pokemon for like breeding purposes, to use the download codes and use online services, you must create a Nintendo account and to use the download codes and online services, you must create a Nintendo online account and accept the related agreement. The Nintendo account policy applies. Some online services may not be available in all countries. So certain countries may not, have certain things. So like a certain country might have different compared to the UK or the US or Canada. So basically, yeah, so where are we? Okay, so I do apologize for this. I'm trying to. So it just comes with that. So that's about it, really. That's about it. So you get like the collective box as well, which is the dual pack, or what I like to call that Palkia's got a shoulder problem and Dialga's got a, what I call, heartburn. So I came up with that thing. It's like funny. So that's all you get. Basically, you get the codes, you get the games, and also you get the Steelbook edition. But thank you for watching. And which game will you be playing? Which starter will you be soft resetting? If you haven't got the game or you're getting it in Christmas, tell me which ones you would love to see or love to get. But don't forget that in 2 months' time, we will be doing it again. with Legends Arceus, the other game that is coming out January 28th. Don't forget, that's going to be exciting. You'll be able to capture the brand new Pokemon of Kleavor and Basculesion and Whidier. And I think I might have forgot another one. Anyway, but even so, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video and like and subscribe to the channel. We will be doing soft resetting for certain Pokemon, and we will be doing other things like the underground feature, which I am so excited for, and everything. Okay, so I'll see you guys in a later video, and I'll hope you guys have a great and wonderful day, and you play Pokemon as much as I do. Thank you.